Hello everyone, welcome back to Hardcore Minecraft. We are working on stuff. Do I need stairs here? No. Let's see. I think I'm going to drop this down one level and be able to put a ceiling in there to stop the water. For now. There we go. That should do the trick. Very, very nice. We don't need that, that, or that. We could use that, and... Oh, we got four this time. We have more clay. We're probably going to need more clay. I think we have to go clay hunting. And wood chopping. Let's take care of the wood for fuel. There we go. This is a rather tall one, so jump up. See, do I need? No, it should be okay. We'll go up one more. Anymore. We'll come back in a few minutes and take out this giant wall of wood. Those creepers. Give me a heart attack. Every fucking time. God, I jumped in my seat. That does not do my back any good, you damn. Ow. Oh, and part of the reason why kind of the mouse went crazy is because my hand shook from getting scared. And hanging on to the mouse means, yeah. Yeah. God. Bloody creepers. One of the reasons that I have such a hard time with them, I can't hear them. The hissing is too quiet. My speakers are too far away. The volume's low, so that the sound doesn't get picked up by the microphone. So I'm in this situation of not really being able to hear them all that well. I'm never going to get used to that. Okay, let's see if we get any more. Nope, and the chickens can have an apple too. We need clay. That's our big thing. So let's head to the river, I guess. No real reason why I did that. And we'll just follow the river until we see some clay. Oh, yes, let's do that. No. It's a marker. Silly marker, but a marker nonetheless. Oh, let's sand. Ah, we got some here. Oh, is it turning night? Bugger. I like it when that happens. We'll get this clay deposit and then head back. Good one too, wow. What? I There we go. Let's head back. Skeleton to our left. We'll see how much clay we got. Nice, almost three full stacks. I can certainly live with that. Now let's eat a little food. Did we put down a torch? We probably did. No, where are they? There. That's the thing that I don't like. It's a neat idea for the torch being in the offhand thing, but too easy just to constantly throw torches down. It's kind of annoying. Let's go out clay hunting. That was one heck of a dodge from the Enderman. Dun 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 dun. There we go. We're just going for a leisurely swim. Looking for clay. Over there was a great deposit. Let's see if we can get another good one like that before heading back. Oh yeah. Hey. Fortune would be good if you're after clay. Any clay here? This looks like clay. Mm-hmm. Yay! I think I want to keep it like that. I don't think we'll find clay down there. Alright, let's head down the river this way now, since we finished off the other direction. Small little deposits here and there so far. I believe this isn't the first time we did that little bit right there, so yeah. Let's see. Nothing. Let's take some faster travel. Why am I doing this? This is not smart. It's not smart. Okay, now let's see what this has to offer. This looks like a bunch of clay here. It is. Ah, good. Start of a new river, more clay. Excellent. All right. Okay, that's another deposit. Wow, we're getting quite a bit. Definitely pottery heaven. Did you know I have a preference for clay pots for growing plants in? Terracotta. I love that rich orangey-red color that the pots have when they're fired in the kiln. And I also used to work at a tennis club, an outdoor tennis club, that had clay courts. That, yeah. In my everyday life, I deal with, or have dealt with, clay. And I'll be going out to check my plants later, which means I get to take a peek at my lovely terracotta pots. Not all of them are terracotta pots, though. I have this very, very large, brain work, very large pot that is growing Sushi's cat grass in, and the sweet potatoes, same pot, and that one, it's so deep I can't see if it's clay down here, nope, don't think so, that if it was a terracotta pot, it would be way too heavy for me to lift. Actually, as it is, with all the dirt, the only thing I can do is rotate it. I really can't lift it. I'm kind of curious. Has anybody come across a killer bunny rabbit yet? I haven't. I'm kind of glad, to tell you the truth. Ugh. Thankfully, you do not have to worry about structural support. That would have been a bad thing to fall into. There are the torches. So we can probably just head over land about here, actually. And once we get home, we shall take a look at how we did for a clay hull. Hurl. No, not hurl. We're not throwing anything. Excuse me, terribly sorry about that. Wow. Yeah, that's freaking awesome. That's good. That is really, really good. Okay, so where are we? We got that, and this, and that. I'll make one of these. Actually, I'll make a couple. Hopefully they stack. They stack. Good. Wonderful. Okay. Let's see how many we can make. It's a rather loud noise from outside. I think I'll knock this down now since we have so much brick. Actually, do I want to put brick up there? That's a better question. Well, I'm going to leave it like that. It's still marked. Maybe a dark brick up there? Right, okay. So let's mark this out now as correct. No. Okay. So this is the correct shape. Wonderful. Almost a full field. Let's start with just a bottom row outline. I believe we don't have enough brick. Eh, I was right. Any more mature up? No? Okay. Wishful thinking. Wishful thinking. No. Well, I think I put it over here. Yes, yes I did. Okay, let's get rid of that. And andesite, yes. And coal. Good stuff there. We don't need the flower pots. We'll need that because we need fuel in the other ones. So... yeah. Yep, yep. And not worth it yet. So I was thinking go with a darker brick, this one, for the roof. And we'll see how this works. Oopsie. It's not terrible, but kind of clashes. We'll see. For now, it gives us the shape of the roof. So that is not a terrible thing. And amazingly enough, it can be replaced. No, really? It can. You can change a design. Okay. So it doesn't, well, we'll need more, but currently it doesn't use a full stack for what we did. Nice. Okay, I just noticed that we're past the 30-minute mark. It's just totally into this build. Let's finish up here, I think. And then we'll call it a video. We'll be waiting on a few bricks, I think. Yeah. These might not be the stairs that I'm going to go with in the end, but for now. Definitely have enough. There we go. So where are we in things? Yeah, a little ways away. Ah, that one's done. Okay, so we'll let this finish off. Yeah, there we go. We need to let things finish off here. Probably get more wood for the next in the next video and so on. But we're getting there. We are getting there. So anyways, I do hope that you enjoyed the clay hunt. I don't know what else to call it. And I hope you join me again for another installment to Hardcore Minecraft. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Oh, and if you haven't done so yet, you can subscribe below for more videos. Take care, all. Bye.